Hi friends, welcome to Simplifying Maths.
Today's concept is finding unit digit of base 3. In last video, we have learned about base 2. So now we are continuing it with base 3. For base 3 also we have formula. For that we have to remember 4 values. That is 3 power 1 is 3. 3 power 2 is 9. 3 power 3 is 27. 3 power 4 is 81. The only thing we have to remember is unit digit. So here there is no unit digit, then it is 3. Here also there is no tens place, then it is 9. Here tens place is 2, ones place is 7. So 7. Here tens place is 8, ones place is 1. So 1. So the numbers we have to remember, that is 3, 9, 7 and 1. This is also written in the form of 4 into k plus the remainder. So we will see that 3 power 4 into k plus 1, 3 power 4 into k plus 2, 3 power 4 into k plus 3, 3 power 4 into k plus 4. So we have got, we have written 4 numbers. Why I am writing this all 4 numbers? Because these 4 numbers only will be repeating with different reminders. So if it is 1, then we should consider it as 3 power 1. It is same as 2, but here we have taken base 3, there we have taken base 2, and the values for 2 power 1 to 4 will be changing from base 2 and base 3. So 3 power 1 is 3, 3 power 2 is 9, 3 power 3 is 7. We know that it's 27, but we are only considering it as unit digit, so it will be 7. 3 power 4 is 81. We are only considering unit digits, so it will be 1. 3 power 4 is 1. So only thing is, we have to remember these 4 values with that particular reminders. If remainder is 1, when I divide it with 4, if the remainder is 1, I'll get 3. When I divide it 4 with, if a remainder is 2, I'll get 9. 3 power 9. If remainder is 3, when I divide with 4, then it is 7. When I divide it 4, the remainder is 4, then it is 1 for 3. So here I have an example. Here I have an example on this base 3, that is 3 power 127. Here exponent 127, it's a big number. So for that, how can we find the unit digits? We should write it first in this form of 3 power 4 into k. The remainder I am taking it as r, because we don't know what remainder we will get for 127. Unless and until we will multiply it. So with this one we have to multiply with 4. 4, 127. When I multiply this with 3, I will get 12, 11. 4 ones. 4. Then I have got 3. Here what is, this is quotient, this is remainder. That means this is k. We know that this is k and this is r. So we know the values, that 3 power 4 into k, if the remainder is 1, then it is 3 power 1 is 3. 3 power 4 into k plus 2, 3, then we should consider it as 2, because remainder is 2, then it will be 9. 3 power 4 into k plus 3, then 3 power 3 is 7. It is 23 cube is 27, but still we should consider unit digit only, so I am writing 7. 3 power 4 into k plus 4, then 3 power 4 is 1. 81, we are considering unit digit, so it should be 1.
So here I have got remainder as 3. So this is the remainder. So let me write this particular exponent in this form, because we know we have divided, we know that. So 3 power 4, quotient is 31, that k value is 31 plus remainder is 3r. This one here, remainder is 3, base is 3, so we should write it as 3 power 3. If 3 power 3, it is 7, so the value is 7. So let us try for a big number. So here I have another number, that is 3 power 2006. For this number, we are going to find the units place. They are only asking the units place, that is ones place only we are finding. We are not finding the whole number. 3 power 4 into k plus r. R is the remainder, k is the quotient. So we have to divide this with 4. So with 4, this one, 4, 5, 20, I'll get 0, 4, 0, 0, I'll get 0 back, 6, 4, 1, 4, I'll get 2. Again, remember, 3 power 1 is 3, units place, 3 power 2 is 9, 3 power 3 is 7, 3 power 4 is 1. The units place, we have to remember these particular values, then only our calculation will be more and more easier. So we have to write this in the form of this. That means here this is the quotient, that means this is k, this is remainder, that means it is r. Let us write this in the formula, in this form, in the exponential form, because we have got the quotient and also remainder. So here I am writing 3 power 4 into quotient k, that is 501, 501 plus r, remainder is 2. That is, we can further simplify it as 3 power 2, because your base is 3 and the remainder is 2. So we should consider it as 3 power 2. 3 power 1 is 3, 3 power 2 is 9, 3 power 3 is 7, 3 power 4 is 1. So we know that 3 power 2 is 9. So we have to write this value, 3 power 2 is 9. Then unit place is, place is 9. For base, 3. Unit place is 9 for base 3. That's it for today. In next class, we are going to learn for fourth base, for the base 4. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Thank you.